Hello and welcome back to Let's Play Baldur's Gate, Siege of Dragonspear Blind. I'm Amethyst Lutari. We're here at the Underground River, heading into this unnamed cave. Now, I have plenty more to explore down here.
Aye. Yes.
Shadows? Four shadows and an unsleeping guardian. Oh, brother.
Yes?
Die, evil! I'd say it's...
Die cold.
Buffing up might be a waste at this point, I'm not sure. But as far as, yeah, we should get this on at least. Mirror image of both, both of them. Yeah, let's get that on first. I swear this is even more past that. Right.
Yes. Curses.
What a mess. They killed one already?
You want boo?
Yeah.
By demand?
Dinah here levels up if we survive the battle.
What?
Shadow barely injured. It's just a lot of shadows.
Yes?
I'm trying to thin out the numbers a little bit here.
Victory shall be ours!
What happened?
What is it?
Oh, we got random blast attack. Nice. I thought that was from the enemy. You're a little hurt here.
Trouble?
There's a wraith as well. And another unsleeping guardian.
Aye.
I mean, I'm not completely sure if that's a good strategy to take out the weaker ones first. But I'm just trying to thin out the numbers a little bit.
What?
Is that a shadow as well? That's a wraith. So they're attacking that shadow. There's that wraith. And there's a shadow here. Okay.
Yes?
Hit this shadow. Oh, we're gonna level her up. Okay, I was just trying to choose her. I wish I didn't do that. Okay, so saves increased. Save versus spell reduced by 2. She's got additional 3rd, 4th, and 5th level spells. 1 hit point. Yay! Alright, so now can I choose her? We're hitting this one.
Victory shall be ours!
Here comes 300 pounds of justice!
I'm slowed. Okay, so we've got now 2 wraiths and 2 unsleeping guardians.
Yes?
Let's heal Minsk. At all possible. He's been like depowered as well.
Watch out!
Prepare what? For thine end.
Go for the
boy.
When danger calls, Minsk answers. Sword. I kick bad butts and I cannot lie.
Kill him quickly.
What is it? What?
Oh, she's slowed. Never mind. He's healed, but he's at 20.
Yes, Abel.
Oh, God. Can we restore in mid?
I am yours to command.
Let's see. If we have that greater restoration.
Velbol?
Lesser restoration? Requires fatigue. Casting time is very quick, though.
I hear.
I'm trying. Still trying to heal him.
Yes.
Never mind. Is that working?
Oh. I called.
Yeah, it's there.
There is only one boo! Except no substitutes.
You want me? What?
What are you? Air energy drained as well.
I'm armed to the teeth and packing a hamster!
You better take that.
Do it.
Yeah, I'm afraid he might be gone.
Take care of-
Yep, he's gone.
Minsk! Only death could ever separate thou and I.
Plus side, the unsleeping guardian is very badly injured. And this doesn't seem to be working. Where's my meteors? She used them twice. Maybe because... is she drained as well? No. They just never appeared. That's just great. Wasting time, that's what I love to do. As things kill us.
What?
Trouble.
You're attacking, right? Just making sure.
By demand?
What can I do? What can I do? What can I do?
Thy wish for intelligent conversation? Whatever thy will.
She's not slowed here. Do this. Thy
called.
Where's my, here we go.
Stand like a champ.
Hurry.
Here? Yes?
What happened to your spell?
By demand?
Your spell didn't happen.
Speak. Sweetheart?
Just making sure you are attacking. Am I interrupting her or something?
And?
No, Yeah, something's going on with her. Spells just aren't working. It disappears as soon. Oh, spell canceled. I'm not even watching this. Well, don't.
I hear.
Don't we have a see invis type spell? Let's blind this. No, I guess we don't have that memorized.
What?
Do I have it memorized? I thought I did. I thought one of us had that.
Yes?
Really don't have it? Yeah, that would be pretty useful right now.
What? Yes, I will.
Take it like a champ.
Oh, never mind.
I am yours to command.
Well, it's a greater shadow.
Thy called.
Doom draws close
night,
to thee!
Sweetheart.
What is it?
The greater shadow is immune to my damage. I don't suppose fear works on them either. Can't see how paralyzed would work.
What?
Yes.
Attacking it, right? Wraith is near death. Again. Get it?
Yes.
So this, we have to start memorizing this. See invisibility. This could be on my list of things to do. Should we be able to hit tab and see all the... that. Improved invisibility. Minor globe of invisibility. Not this, right? Polymorph. Wizard Eye? No, that's not it. Maybe it's a third level. It's haste, right? Visibility, 10-foot radius. Is that a... No, it's a, that's a mage spell, right? Not a... You figure it would look like an eye. True seeing. It's getting ridiculous here. Alright, I'm pulling out my Baldur's Gate manual here. Unfortunately, you can't look up a spell by the name. I'm pretty sure it's called See Invisible or See Invisibility. S-E... Just looking here. No, nothing. Okay. am looking here. Because I'm determined now. Detect invisibility. It's a second level. And what's it look like? That? Yes. Okay, so we don't have that memorized. She somehow used it already? When did we use that?
By demand.
When did we use detect invisibility? I don't remember using that at all. Alright, we're gonna have to just take down this, which is almost dead.
What is it?
Running out of useful spells for it. The cold wand doesn't work. I can't target it, but can I target that one?
Wouldst thou like to see a magic trick? There, I has thy nose.
Hope it doesn't clip anybody. Well, that's different. Agonar's Scorcher's different.
Yeah. Velbol.
So we can hit it occasionally.
Jalbir and Poss.
I just wonder if there's anything else we can do to make this thing easier. Protection from evil.
Heaven, you service. Don't you? Shar guides my hand.
Yeah, we'll get it. Oof. Alright, let's raise people.
I believe it's almost time for a new hairstyle.
I love dungeons. They're usually bursting with gold.
Never mind the gold. Let's raise McKinn. So McKinn can raise Minsk.
Push me around. You might get pushed back.
I don't have access to the spell right now.
It's good to see in the dark. Grub Doubler, here.
Alright, we'll take your stuff. Heart of the mountain. Shaman only.
I can't carry everything.
You must carry everything. So which one are we? Jeg's Leathers. I think we're wearing this. Goblin Hide Armor. Armor class 4, 6, piercing and stuff. Armor class 5. 1d6 plus 3, Thaco plus 2. Okay. No. We need to raise him. Let's see. Okay, I guess we don't have any scrolls available. But if we restore, if she's still got it.
I hate all of you. Deeply.
Yes. I feel the same. If we raise or restore him. Yeah, even till she cast it on him. When he was dead, she's used it up. I'm looking for,
Your need?
A scroll of lesser restoration or a scroll of raised dead. So these are healing types. That. Minor spell deflection. Okay. That's not it. Greater Restoration is here. I only have two. Kind of hate to use it, but...
Yes, I will.
We'd want to raise him as soon as possible. Although, I'm not sure if she'd even have access to the spell. I'd have to memorize it again. Oh, wow.
I'm doing everything you ask. Don't push me.
I didn't realize it also gave you max hit points as well. That's pretty amazing. Alright, so what you got? Do we have access to stuff? I don't think we do. So it's kind of a waste. Alright, we gotta grab his stuff and rest so his stuff doesn't disappear.
I am yours to command.
We don't have to move, we can just rest right here. Of course, we might get attacked by stuff. Carrying a lot of stuff. That's the problem.
Thine asks... what do you want?
Didn't mean to click on you. Well, here.
Yes.
You can take these arrows now. There's that.
Velbol?
Let's put this in the bag of holding. And this as well. Free action. Yeah, I'm gonna put that away. These are just in case. Full, huh? Okay, so it's really these two who have the most as far as space available. Okay, so everything besides that. Until she complains.
I cannot carry any more. It is dropped.
Alright, there's the complaint.
So, all goblins look alike to you.
Oh god.
That's what you're saying? Racist?
Here we go, that crap again. Oh my god, there's more.
I can't carry everything.
So much stuff he had.
What?
Five slots. I have five slots.
Yes?
My mind is powerful and craves activity. We should move forward. Yes?
All right. So we have to rest. And then we can raise him. Monsters awaken you from your rest. What are they? Nothing. You awaken in a cold sweat, giant spider.
Though peace and quiet is appealing at times, even you surface dwellers have to sleep, don't you?
Huh. Nothing's appearing with these. Another giant spider. Nothing's happening. Okay, guess we cheated through that one.
What?
Yeah?
Alright, so recall spirit.
Aye.
Speak.
Take all this stuff back. Using that.
Hmm?
Oh no, that's his. Dart of Stunning. I had that there. Fractal Blade. +1d6+3. One-handed. That's not what he had, is it? +1d10+1. It's a two-hander. Never mind. I want to sell that though. Crimson Dawn. +1d10+2. This is hers, right? Yeah. Okay. Holding on to that. Darts of Stunning. More of them. You know, I'm just gonna get rid of them. There's only 7 of them. He has a full stack. Hardly ever uses them, so. Only when we just feel like it's better to attack from range is the time he uses those. This, or you just sell this? Because I'm used to him being the pack rat for stuff that we can sell. And, we have a bag of holding now, so it's not really necessary. Alright, this is, Fire Giant Strength, which is 22. Okay. Anything else? I don't think so. Alright.
What?
Needs healing now. Now, out of all these spells, let me just remind myself. See, interesting is that's a casting time of 5 for moderate wounds. So it's the same casting time here for Cure Light Wounds. Moderate, right? Medium wounds, they call it here. This is a casting time of 7 for cure serious wounds. And critical, casting time of 8. Very useful, but takes the longest to get off, so I'll save 1 for that.
Yes, I do.
Light is the most
do it.
Effective now because it takes just as long to just as short rather to cast as medium, but heals more.
I am yours to command.
Trouble.
I got one more here.
I swim in memories of places such as this. Most unpleasant memories.
Yet when we're up above, you say it's too open. You want to be down in the darkness. Okay, we're back. We're back, baby. There's no one... Let's make sure no one's drained. No, we're good. Alright, so...
Hey there.
Vald. I'll go explore the rest of the cave.
Hidden away. Whatever you like.
Whoa. Waris and Litla? Waris says, "To arms! The monster returns! You'll not defeat us, you foul-breathed... foul-breathed oaf?" Die a second time, ghost. These last... replies are so amazing sometimes. "I think you have me confused with someone else, friend. I'm hardly a monster. What is your name?"
"You will fall beneath our blades, fiend."
Oh, it's a third now. Snap out of it, Spectre. McKin, can you talk some sense into these spirits?
Maybe. Spirit, can you hear me? Talk to me now, if you can.
Sotuk says, "I hear your voice. You come into view." "Thank you, McKin. Spirit, can you understand me now? Tell me who you were in life."
"Stones fell around us. The screams of the dying filled our ears. We ran, seeking safety. Wings beat in the air. There was fire. I smelled burning flesh. A stone cut me as a wall collapsed."
Wow. "Was this an earthquake? A battle?" Sotuk says, "I do not remember. It was so long ago. So long. We found ourselves in a dark space. I remember linking arms so we wouldn't lose each other. When we saw the glow of fungus, we made our way toward it." Yeah, I didn't want to tell him it was just so long ago, because I was afraid they'd snap out of it. I do want to hear the, you know, more of the story, so go on. Waris says, "Another creature was attracted by the glow. A two-headed giant with a club as big as a man. It attacked without provocation. We defended ourselves, but killing the monster cost us our lives." "And you've been here ever since?"
"We wander this place endlessly now, unable to find our path to the fugue plane. These caverns all look the same to our dead eyes. Can you help us?"
"I will help you any way I can." Sotuk says, "Our remains lay at your feet. If you find a way to reach the fugue plane, put what's left of us upon the path that we may pass on." "Sure, if I should come across a portal of the afterlife, I'd be happy to pop you in. I'll help you find peace. You have my word on that." Waris says, "You have our thanks. Fare thee well."
Hidden away.
The lost. "I need to bring the ghost remains to a portal to the fugue plane, if I can find one. A motley collection of ghosts are trapped between worlds, lost in the caverns beneath Dragonspear. If I find a way to the fugue plane, I should bring their remains there to lay their spirits to rest." Oh. Okay. That's their remains, alright. Let's just look around a little bit more. Find out who or what else may be in here with us. Leaving shadows. Can I stick him in the bag of holding?
Hidden away.
Oh my. "The two skulls atop this massive skeleton's shoulders identify the remains as those of an Etten." That's exactly what I was thinking when they said I had two heads and a big, huge club. Alright,
hidden away.
That's it for this cave. Oh. "The skulls of dozens, maybe hundreds of humans, elves, dwarves, and other races have apparently been organized by race and hung from the cavern wall." Organized by race. Huh. A very organized decorator here.
"Yeah, it's on first."
Well, Minsk. We need to pick up these bodies. guess I got a ruby ring.
Hidden away.
These brittle bones are held together only by tattered remnants of cloth. Alright, can I put it in the bag of holding? Yes, excellent.
What is it?
I might as well pick him up then.
A simple matter.
Oh. Got some kind of magical arrows?
Hidden away.
More remains. Arrow of piercing. Arrow plus two. Broken armor. Water star gem. I really love this bag of holding. Just gotta tell you that much.
Hidden away.
Plate mail. Regular helmet.
Hidden away.
Throwing daggers. Cool. Make sure we got them all. Three, four, five.
Hidden away.
All right.
You want boo?
Yes.
Cave of Undead complete. Wow, it took a lot longer than I thought for such a small cave. Or that I would think. Oh, some tough battles there.
Hidden away.
Yes, to the west. I'm gonna go down and check this guy out over here, maybe. Anyway, thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time. And always... Sig Adventure.